because they don't see that they're like part of this manifesting, creating abundance in their life, that it's their own like power here. Because this is, you only get abundance in your life because God, an outside source, grants it to you.
Yeah. And it makes me think too, of like, even though those people with the chip on their shoulder and saying, we don't need the money and stuff, I think they'd be act that way because in a way it almost looks like, well, these people are doing something right. God like is in their favor and he's giving them all this like good stuff in their life. But really, truly, they're just somehow they've learned how to work with the numbers better. Or maybe they've got a leg up somehow by another family member in their life before them. But it does not mean
Or maybe just mental illness translates to overachievement.
There's so many reasons. But I was thinking about like the root, how money is the root of all evil. I think it can spiral you into this web of, if you're already unhappy and you're not taking care of like what's inside, it can capture you and make you feel like, and especially if you're living around a group, going to church or living around a group of people where it's like they have everything, it can make you feel like you're never going to be enough. You never have enough. And so I think it takes you into like almost like a black hole.